Globally, between 3 to 6 million trees are cut down every year for different purposes, which contributes almost 20% of global emission. This could be controlled. RED creates incentive for keeping forests in their position and decrease greenhouse gas emission, which will help to slow climate change.
17 to 20% of carbon can be sequestered by trees and forests from the atmosphere, substantially having a contribution to mitigation of climate change.
RED is helping partner organizations to further identify areas for carbon trading. However, funds are not allocated for this purpose.
We are at the moment doing the assessment and also involved in capacity building of our partners. In future, we are planning to identify some of the areas where we can go for carbon trading.
RED is relatively a new concept in forestry discipline, which works in accordance to the guidelines of Cancun Agreement.
The UN RED demands for the national level emissions, so we will definitely look forward for the Office of the Inspector General Forest to prepare the proposals in consultation with the provinces.
Like all new initiatives, RED initiative has fears attached to it. Local communities fear because that protection offered by RED actually means ownership of land, which may ultimately turn owners into custodians without the ownership right. And this remains question of national sovereignty. With cameraman Sohail Malik, Kashmala Chaudhary, STTV, Islamabad.